milking my goat this morning. I now need to filter it.
Pour it in.
Now I need to pour my goat's milk into here so it gets up to temperature, and I'm gonna pour in the vinegar once it's up to temperature. I'm pouring in my goat's milk. Now I need to put this in to know what kind of temperature it is at. Now we wait. And now I need to add the vinegar. Now I need to mix it. Now that I'm done making it, I can eat it.